a sophomore.
Once again, comebacker to Najib Rush. He's going to run it over himself. Wilcox has done it. Despite an entertaining seventh inning from the Westmont hitters, Wilcox claims the championship with a 4-2 victory. Number one has beaten number two, and a Division I title has been decided.